yung mga areas in particular dito sa area ng Northern Luzon.
The ongoing clash could impact our ability to feed up to 3.5 million very hungry people in northern and central Yemen for 1 month.
And what we want from him is very clear about the fact that religious leaders in the Tibetan Buddhist tradition are not above the law.